If you ask a prosthodontist what they do, the answer you get may be, well, mind-numbingly boring. And not entirely helpful either. Exhibit A for this is the American Dental Association's, ADA's, definition of prosthodontics. Just to warn you, reading this definition may cause severe drowsiness. Though if you can push through it without doing a face plant onto your keyboard, we promise to make it worth your while. With that warning in mind, here's a definition they came up with. Prosthodontics is the dental specialty pertaining to the diagnosis, treatment planning, rehabilitation, and maintenance of the oral function, comfort, appearance, and health of patients with clinical conditions associated with missing or deficient teeth and/or oral and maxillofacial tissues using biocompatible substitutes. Ugh. That jumble of words was surely the work of some ADA committee whose members probably waged a little holy war against one another over the contents of that definition. But let's give them the benefit of the doubt here. Let's assume their task was to come up with the definition of prosthodontics that was meant more for dental professionals than for the general public. So let's help them out. Here's our stab at translating the ADA's definition into English so regular folks can actually understand what a prosthodontist does. A prosthodontist is someone whose job it is to make your smile great again, or maybe better than it's ever been. An oversimplification, yes, but that's really what it boils down to. If you have missing teeth and/or have problems in the jaw due to a severe injury, disease, or aging, a prosthodontist is the most highly trained dental professional out there to help restore your smile. Among the common cosmetic dentistry procedures a prosthodontist can help with include dental implants, veneers, dentures, crowns, bridges, and Botox, Restylane, and Juvederm. Now, you may be thinking that sounds like a lot of the things most dentists do. And you'd be right. There is definite overlap between what general dentists and prosthodontists do. But there's a big difference in their training and level of education. Prosthodontists go through an extra 2 to 4 years of advanced training after finishing dental school. Because of their advanced education and rigorous training, prosthodontists are generally considered to be the experts in the restoration and replacement of teeth. So, if for whatever reason you're not happy with how your smile looks, consider getting in touch with a prosthodontist. They are the most highly trained experts around when it comes to restoring your smile to its fullest potential. To find a prosthodontist in your area, visit cosmeticdentistrynearme.com.